What are we on? Hold on. Where is... We are on... Come back here. Way, my gosh, so many people already in this world. Hotfix 930582-8 Hotfix. Forgot to fix, but unfortunately, we don't know what they want us to try. That's good. I have zero quest night. That's a good thing. What am I? Got nothing to talk. Good thing. Ripe for taking. I don't know. I don't want to venture into that sort of things yet. No jazz yet. No jazz. Where am I? Yes. The next second, we come and see the bar side. Oh shit, I forgot to eat. Okay.
Welcome to the ASOT. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
Check here first. Holding, yes. Holding is not as much as I had yesterday.
Welcome to the ASOT vehicle retrieval system.
Junior rank.
Selected.
Let me do whatever. This one sounds good. Okay, I don't know where
your
it is. I don't know where it is.
Let's go.
Except it's very small. 4 and 4. Yes, I am a spammer. Grease. Chris. It's not really working. Seems to be working. There was someone right here.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Let's try. Oh my god. Everything has to be claimed again.
Your insurance claim has been sent. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the vault. Please visit us again.
Come on, Chris. Okay, that's it. Fucking sucks. Menu. Not cool. It's going to work better. Free money. Thank you.
what I'm going to turn it to, you know, and I mean, I have a choice of really to go to get some of this water. Because I just have my son, and I can go around, and I can have my artist. And it really is even worth it.
Hi, thanks for coming in.
So I do need some details from you.
If you're not saying something, you might want to check out our spec selection.
That's for you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, sorry about the guys. Sorry about that. Sorry, Chris, to make you wait. Okay, is it the same server? No, it's not. Why? The blue button is gone. Okay. It works, Chris, it works. Please, it works! Uh-oh, please, it doesn't work. It's on that fake door. Anywho, I think the fake door is here for... Oh my gosh. I have to find a way to get in and fly away that way. Because if I don't, they see somebody that's going to fall over and fall in. And that's going to create like electricity gun. I will not attempt. Okay, how do I call? I've not done 600 in a long time, okay, so bear with me. I really thought it was more on the side way, right? There was the elevator before, like this one here. Okay. Shit, it's going too short. Okay, what can I do? What do you need, baby? Babe. Okay, I was with you all morning and most of that will be.
Later, we need to check out the temperature.
questions, you come to me with your question next time, okay? Okay. Okay, this is what else I can do actually. Bear with me. First, close your doors.
Hello and welcome aboard your Drake interplanetary craft. Your systems are online.
Okay. It's closing. Next. Move your ship.
Engines online.
To the right. Very slowly. Should be helpful, no? Oh my gosh, I can't go more than that. Yeah, I am on it. Yeah. Oh boy. So now I can do it. Okay.
Engines offline.
Yes, I know, Chris. I'm going to get a CS, I'm sure of that. Do I have any more, much more choice? I know you guys are very good at Lego parking, but I don't know about Lego parking and make sure that everything goes back to normal or what it's supposed to be. I can barely know the way my own ship. What's going on, Chris?
Performing now.
Raise landing gear.
Retracting landing gear.
Someone is coming, going to save him. Oh, yeah, priority.
Done. From Echo Isle on first time. Deliver them for kilograms. Okay. Okay. Powering down.
Don't power anything down, buddy. Yeah, it's still set on 322, 323, something like this. Now, what is this here?
On.
Engines inactive. Engine on.
Engines online.
Just turn the Astra off for now. Perfect. If only I knew how to reach it. The fly 600, so it's gonna be very funny. Let me see if I can go straight. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't work. You never know. It's always a surprise pocket. Okay, that's Avers, so that should be it right here. And as you can see, there's no way. Unless. Not too shabby, eh? Not too shabby indeed. Chris is too far.
Quantum drive activated.
By 10, I'm gonna reach some better speed. Man, this is like an elephant, dude. to it. You can get to it. Come on. Okay. Okay. Okay, be patient. Like Master Obi-Wan will say, patience. Patience. Looks like I'm falling down again. Yep. Let's go to 30 then. Supposed to fall. Yes, I'm falling. Look, 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 look. Shoof. Yeah, I'm falling. My nose is falling. Oh, great. This is not my skin. I should have the aluminium one. Gosh, it's so far. It's so far. Ticket 25, I want to leave it that way. Okay, Bewin is okay. Just about at maximum speed. I can level to 0. For a little bit, I'm gaining altitude again, because now I can go back in the minus. detected a bit of flames. Yes, I do. Beautiful, Chris, beautiful. Good job. Good job, guys. I feel flaming. Lots of flames. And I am back in the atmosphere. Okay, so straight down. What the target is for. Anywho, it's so close that I can just do it. Okay. Maybe a little faster, 300. There you go. Get those number crushing. 35. Usually at 30 km, you know, when I'm straight down like this, 30 km should do it. If I'm not wrong, but if I'm wrong, when I crash, this is that easy. Because I've not done the 600 die a long time. Let's see the light that goes nowhere. Light is on. I'm so bright. Yeah. So I can see it a bit better that way. I need to remind myself I have zero thrusters in this. Oh, what's going on? Come on, scanning. I can scan. Scan it. This is useless, so instead of trying to just do this anyway. No, I don't want to scan. I pointed the dynamo arrow, I see the scan is picking up the signal, but fuck off. I won't do it for you. The ground is. Only thing I can refer myself to is those arrows. Which is 200 meters away from the altitude M. Since I have no lights, that's very push. Oh my gosh, look, I can see better. See nothing? See something. See nothing? See something. Deserve it. Yeah, that's gonna be fun if I have to go underground and kill people. I have a Yubari for me. That's gonna be fun. So bright. Chris, you're blinding me. Maximum thruster back. Oh, C2? Okay. These trees or moss? It has to be moss. Huh? Where am I? So this is where I'm supposed to go. These are fucking trees. Fuck. Just next to the Corsair. Perfect. Just going to kill me. So let's see. Oh my gosh, come on. The wrong side of the ship. No, I don't know my ships. So what? Contrebande. Qu'est-ce que c'est?
gosh. Where the fuck am I? Is it absolutely necessary to be like so mini? I might as well just close everything because it's not my little winky nicky that's going to do anything. So why I'm still supposed to deliver, but we don't know what to get and where to get it. Where the hell is my mission, dude? Oh my god. Why the fuck is it going back always to that fucking thing here? Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna have to keep that because I like those bags. Ready? Just open, that's it. Did my mission go fail or something? Echo Isle. So I have two Echo Isle. My problem is they don't show up anywhere. That we keep. Oh, let's keep that kind of things. Oh no, it's too.
this year's for it's bullshit. Yeah? Okay. Whatever. What is this here? I don't know. Okay, there is absolutely nothing. Okay, I need to hurry up a little bit because some mean people are coming soon. Very likely. Off. Hmm? See, I have no... How do I know where to pick up that contraband? Yeah, I'm pretty sure the mission is blocked at this point. Especially it's my first time doing it, guys. CIG. How do I know which fucking box to pick up, right? This as well. What's going on? Gosh, I hate this fucking function here. I don't even know how you guys call it. Okay, come back here. Open. Okay, much better. Shotgun. Can try this, yeah. I think I was guessing on them already. This be? No. Oh, man. Okay. Chris, why am I always in those fucking missions, dude? Why do you always send me there? The mission is still open, but where the fuck is that fucking crate? That's not like, oh my gosh, be right here, pops. The crate is right there, you can't see it. But no, I can't see it. It's a fucking mess. It's a fucking mess. First, I have no idea what contraband looks like. No steams, no nothing to pick up, no. And frankly, I don't know. I could even drag the body, so it's dead to me. Let me go on the side. Never heard this place. They're all trying to come here. Oh fuck. There you go, crush this top. coming back in the game very quick. I just sent a message from the two public crash handler executable. I crash to the stop non-stop. Every time I get no, it's not true. When I fire for sure. When I fire nearby a red status target, I will crash to the stop. I will. That's been like this for the past at least all of the hotfixes, at least. It was also happening to me during PTO. The last patch of PTO, where I tried to combat it a bit and it was just impossible. And here, someone was firing in the vicinity, I would guess. I mean, you just saw it from me on camera. It was more like in vicinity, and it was missing me by a long shot. I don't know if it was a player, I don't know if it was an NPC, no idea. We should get back in Citizen in just a moment. There we go. Not cool. Now, I think what's going to happen is that I'm going to redeploy exactly where I was. And if he fires towards me, I'm going to crash through this up again. So I have that QR code and that display or two. I hope those information are crucial. No, this time I did not verify the game. I did verify so many times. Not so many times, I will be traumatic. I verified the game 3 times in the last, during the last hotfix alone. And there was no download on my side. Just, oh my gosh. Okay, let's go. Okay, at least I want to question this up. Did I lose a ship that I can reclaim? So it's okay. But a crash at a stop is very concerning. You know what? Let's do it again. Not that mission per se, but let's find a bounty. Let's, at least I will be in another location. And you'll see that typically when I start firing, about 2km away. No, 1.8 kilometers away. Then I should crash to the stop. As long as I don't fire, yesterday I was fine. I was flying around with my weapons off. And after the, about 30 seconds, I turned my weapon on, I start firing, boom, crash to the stop. So now I should be back in station. There we go. I'm going to take off the control bomb. Oh no, I better do it guys, I better do it because so few missions work for me. Even hauling, most of the time it's a no-go. Oh, okay. It's very simple like this. Okay, let's move them right away. Yeah, it's fine. Wherever I am, it's fine.
Okay. Ich probier. The Easter Bunny looks exactly different for each person. If you saw ask someone to draw the Easter Bunny, they will look different. Oui?
Does it look like the same bunny? Does it look like a bunny or a rabbit?
I'm not sure. It's however you wish.
I'm sure it's a witch
guy. It's a witch. It's a witch rabbit. Even better. Even better. Sucks. So it doesn't take anything. Okay. It takes nothing at all.
Circles infinite star. With shuttles arriving daily. What are you waiting for? Visit Orison. The city in the cloud.
Oh. There you are, Kessela.
Did you see it's working? Before you ask, no, there's nothing else in the back.
Last time the show got played or not. Is gone. Might be back to Orlean again. Three of the nine. Beautiful. Okay. Oh, I think I'm back to the first server. I was not able to call an elevator. Chris, come on, dude. Do I need all the time to like freaking call something?
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Insurance claim has been sent.
The claim is get up here, which is good. At least I will have a CS on my back. Let me claim the 609. Go.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
Now, I did claim a Corsair previously. It's right here. Okay, let me see what the
camera. Please visit us again.
Paddington. Yeah, I don't want that, dude. I don't want to be on the fucking ground again. Like I said yesterday, guys, it's enough. Let me stay in the fucking ship. Gosh, I don't want that bullshit. Looks like it's gonna be terrestrial in the air flight, if I can call it that way. That's only bullshit. I'm gonna do this one here. It doesn't matter because obviously I'm going to question this stop, so. Oh, fuck, I don't have any. Shit. Okay, I'm not prepared.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Fuck it. Let me take my boost. A joyride.
Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to please visit us again.
Right, don't have a grid, guys. No grid on top right. Top left may not have a grid either. Ugh, come on. Ready? Good. I press W. Okay. Seems that way, right? It's okay.
Aegis Combat Assist activated. Systems green.
You are clear to launch.
Launch complete.
I'm telling you now, if it's like inside a underground facility and such, I have to go there. Where is it? It's above us. Okay. It's a bit of BS, my friend, for the atom radius here. ice cream. Oh my gosh, 60. Your phone is sweating?
My phone is sweating.
Oh, yeah. Maybe because you're a little bit sick still. I'm like not trusting it. Where is that? That's a player very likely and shields on. Okay. Oh gosh, people, I hate wreck sites. So that I hate it, I just have done it so many times. Let me go back in space. Please. Got the lights on, don't see shit.
Engines offline.
Okay, let's go. Let's go die. Who's that? From the second year, that was something. Sebastian. I can see. Eh ben dis donc, right on time. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh, I hate this fucking window. But you don't care, I can only die 10 times. That's it. Bullshit, bullshit. I can keep, oh my gosh. Is that a S71? Yes. Shitting me, man. What's up? That, frankly, Max, what? Really? Is that the tractor beam? No, that has to be something else. That NPC really freaked me out. Oof, I want that. I want that. Do I have any more space for my, yes. And I'm going back home again like we really did. Thank you, NPC. You've been so kind to me. Ugh. Yeah, that collision wall on the walls, guys, come on. I'm so deadly tired of that. And it's not the only game, dude. You know that I inside just like out and yet you bump into the wall. Inventory for the ship. Inventory ship, maybe? Greece. Absolutely in the wilds you can go. If I remember, this was supposed to be for stocks, crates and whatnot. Man, yeah, the grid, yeah, geez, the grid. Okay. I'm trying to go home, actually, to IR-18. Hey, maybe it was not a NPC, maybe it was a player, who knows. That really freaked me though. I guess I got paid, yes. Really, it's blue. Okay, let's try. Should have plenty of gasoline. Hi, Houston. point. To be in action. Cool down, cool down, cool down. As usual, I choose the perfect time. What the fuck is all this haze? It's too easy, dude. Can't see shit. Might be there. Might. Yeah. 20 km? Was I that far? I don't get it. Not here, that's just pipes. there we are. Waiting for Dallas.
Proceed to assigned landing bay.
Yeah, which is where? Oh, next to me, actually. Very nice. So the shit in some ships. That was scary, buddy.
Landing gear deployed.
Landing complete. Stay.
That is scary.
Engines offline.
Okay, let's see if I can carry that pizza one more. Greed, people, greed, we need a greed. Oh my gosh. I lost it.
Yeah.
Unless maybe they do adjust by name or something like this, but otherwise it's as good as gone. For me, yeah. Nothing ever worked for me ever. Maybe some mine. Yeah, I missed it. Whatever that was, that looked really cool on paper. It's gone. Never went into the access storage, it seems. Good thing is, I'm not thirsty. Oh boy. Yeah, my item is clearly underappreciated.
From transforming worlds to exploring the stars, our corp is proud to bring the universe closer together.
Who doesn't want to read a magazine? Aspire. Eclat. You think so?
Can I help you?
Show me. Let me help you. No, you're fine. It's down 30%.
I want you to charge it right now.
You see? No screaming. Come on. Come here then.
You charge it.
And come here. Go pee pee.